I wanna shoot, baby.
Kinda lonesome back here.
Little help here. Oh.
Excuse me.
Woo! Dopinder.
Pool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Pool?
Well, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
You're probably thinking, this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a fucking kebab. Surprise, this is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I squeeze this ass into spandex.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of? I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more shake weighty. If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave. Oh, come on.
You're gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco? Whatever they did to me made me totally indestructible and completely
no.
Unfuckable.
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero. But when you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a fucking superhero. Ow!
Ah, right up Main Street.
Hear the music.
We can't allow this, Deadpool.
I don't have time for your X-Men bullshit, Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before we got here.
Knock, knock, open
it. I played a lot of roles. Damsel in distress ain't one of them.
Time to make the chimmy fucking changas.
Have you seen this man?
I never say this, but don't swallow. Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
Give it to you.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me. That's why I brought him.
I mean, that's why I brought her?
Oh, no, finish your tweet.
It's not, that's fine. Just give us a second.
Go get her, Tiger.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
Exco, give it to you!
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed. This guy's got the right idea. He wore the brown pants.
Cue the music.